This is Ted Walters with breaking news. Here today at Arizona, there has been a mass disturbance. The buffalo have been set free, and four boys have been put in jail, and one is dead, and the other one is missing. We take you now to the scene.
This is Pat Goodman reporting live here on the scene at the Roscoe Ranch Buffalo Preserve, where there has just been a terrible, terrible accident. This is where young boy John Cotton drove his pick-em-up truck off a 100-foot ravine. Here is the footage. Ah! 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 Do not be alarmed. It was merely a reenactment.
We will be back after this short commercial break.
Vader, the official nuts of the
galaxy. Young. Dude, I'm allergic to nuts.
You will die as you step.
You better not mess with my nuts.
I have here with me now one of the surviving boys who helped free the buffalo from their pen early this morning. Lawrence Taft III. Why did you do all of this?
Because the buffaloes are prisoners like me in this lone and darkened world. Those hunters, they were just gonna shoot them all dead.
Where are the four others that helped you? Samuel Schecker, Gerald Goodenow, and Stephen and William Lally.
In jail, I think.
Why aren't you?
That's none of your business.
Excuse me?
Yeah, that's right, you heard me.
Somebody needs to remove this delinquent from my sight.
Whatever.
And now, back to my report. This just in, we have a hunter from the preserve who is willing to answer my questions.
Howdy, I'm just a simple man myself.
Do you know how all of this got started?
No, I don't even know how many people were involved.
Well, there's one around here somewhere, and four more under containment.
That just right there equals seven.
What an idiot.
Hey, what a compliment.
O-M-G.
Hey, that's one of them delinquent kids. I hear they're a litter bunch. Hey, give me
that. Get me out of here, God.
Hi, Mom.
I am amazing. Back to you.
Sally, will you go to the mall with me? No, I'm already going with Chet, and he's cooler than you. Oh, what the...
Looking at you. Oh.
This is Bob White with breaking news.
You're laughing. I can't do it.